I don't know if you know this, but we were looking at the results, and apparently you have a really high blood cell, white blood cell count, and your spleen needs to be replaced. Okay?
Are you sure you guys know how to do this, spleen? Spleen?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Sure you're not going to be watching a video while I'm knocked out?
No. You're fine. You're fine.
Don't kill me, okay?
I've done this hundreds of times.
Don't kill me.
All right, guys, we gotta get your masks on.
Kill me.
Okay, go ahead with the anesthesia.
Oh, no. This might be it.
Keep this in case. Alright. I need my cutting tool. The smaller one, preferably. I think it's in this general area. Too bad I didn't take medical school. This is going to take a while. Hold on. Okay, I got it. That took long enough. There. Now I need the tool to cut the little red one. Yeah, thank you. Oh dear. We got something to clean this up with. Here, keep your hand on that. He's losing his white blood cells fast. That's not good. He's got a real high white blood cell count. Yeah, don't worry about it. I need the bigger one. Yeah, that would be it. Thank you, I gotta pop his spleen out. Oh dear. Alright. That looks horrible. We got something to time up with? Probably should have got that before. That's some twine or something? No, we need like fishing.
What's happening?
Oh snap. Hey, anesthesia, I need you back over here.
What's happening? Why am I bleeding?
Stop.
Why am I bleeding? Help! Help! Help!
Hit him again.
Help!
Alright. Oh dear, that's not good. Put his head back there. Alright. We got... Too bad we don't have duct tape. What? Nah, we gotta use bungees, that will never hold. You gotta be kidding. Alright, I need you to lift him up a bit. You get that? Alright. Alright, this one. Clip somehow? Okay, there we go. Okay, I think he's good. He should wake up again. Soon, hopefully.
Oh.
Hey!
Oh.
How do you feel?
Oh.
Okay, I think whatever got your spleen, it might still be in there, but it's safe. It's the important thing.
Somehow I made it.